some information. The roles have a chance of being changed, and there may be new staff roles. The staff roles will definitely change, as in Gimoria they had hospice trainee, Quirial they had Quirial trainee, and in Deprived they had Taurian trainee. I'm not expecting the Islander ranks to change, though. The new sanatorium is confirmed to have a Japanese theme, most of the sanatorium have been done. The developer has sent several leaks in the public chat rooms in the Discord, which I have managed to save. The video of the arms coming at the developer may or may not be the new blur. The chances are that it isn't, as the normal blur has been passed on in every game. It's very interesting, however. Chances are, the game will be releasing very shortly. Belindra mentioned whilst streaming that the game will be releasing in about 2 weeks. From the photos I have saved onto my device, the game looks like the script and building have been complete. To find out how much closer the game will be, there is a blimp flying in the sky. The closer the blimp gets to the sanatorium, the closer it gets to the new game. The blimp might do something to the sanatorium, meaning we must move on to a bigger and better sanatorium. I'm looking forward to the new game, and I hope you are too. I am currently in Ada DS. I hope this information helps. Thank you for this video.
Let's see.